So I know these catwalks are original to the building. The third floor used to be totally open, and then they cemented that off or whatever when they.
So this actually was an apartment.
Yeah. I think when they made it into artist studios, I think that they made the third floor solid. Mm-hmm. So I think around here is where I've heard that there was an entity that likes to look over the railing down on the people.
So talk about the railing that's on staircase or actually...
Yes. She said that it was they like to hang out by the staircase.
Mm-hmm. So I wonder what used to be in that area.
I don't know.
It's original.
She also said that she thinks that there's some entities of artists who used to be here who have died. So I don't know. Again, there could be so many different things.
Oh, yeah. Then you had this land, like Civil War.
Right.
And so the War of 1812 or something? And
I mean, probably.
Native American.
I think Alexandria was founded in like 1665 or something. Anyway, so I think this is the scale. And then it's still working. So this is like the scale.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, the scales are the ones that feel better. Please don't jump on me. Right? So sometimes headlights will shine in.
Oh, okay.
Right around this area.
Down at the bottom through the sliding
doors. Yeah, we walked right by it. That one on the corner, I think.
That's where the weight scale is.
Right.
Yeah.
Usually, if it calms down some, like I said, like 10 or maybe 11, then you definitely get some lights.
That felt weird in there.
Those little, they feel weird to me too. I don't know why.
It was just me. Somebody walking is okay, then somebody's like, there's something. Mm-hmm. So let's try this. Okay. Can you hear that?
Yep.
Okay. Good.
We got there's three spirits there. How many are male?
I heard a six.
Yeah.
Right.
Is that Ray? You might have a name called Ray come through.
Yeah, I thought I heard Ray or Ray.
Yeah.
Is that your friend?
Yep, they like you. Mikey, how are you?
Is that one of his spirits? Okay.
No, it's the spirit guy.
Okay.
You know, I actually recognize the voice from Chicago, too.
Yeah, it sounds familiar.
To Lisa now, it sounds like a male and female conversation.
Yeah, that's kind of a big talk.
I gotta, oh, they called my name out.
Spiritual entities are in that building there, that reside there.
I heard seven, then I heard six.
Okay, you're dropping like glass. Are you talking about, is seven a... Are you talking about spirit guide seven or seven entities there?
Three.
That are left over from World War II that were stored there. And how many of the entities of spirit are associated with that?
What was the answer, Jeff?
Yeah.
Okay.
So you have seven spirits there, six of them are remnants from the World War II.
It's kind of like German.
What nationality are you? What country are you from?
Okay.
Are you German?
You heard Sieg Heil?
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Said hold on.
Hold on.
Is that Mikey?
I got the chills, Jeff. Now, the validate from German, validate. I got these devices. One down there, one behind me. Walk by and make it beep.
Did you hear that?
What did it say?
It sounded like German. Like I have massive chills now.
Yeah, it feels like it's really cold here. Alright, Jeff, I'm sorry, you want to say something? I turned down the speaker for a second.
Yeah. How many of the entities that are there are of Polish descent?
Okay, we'll turn it up.
Two.
Down.
I got a very, very strong, I heard it, signal underneath the signal that said, get out.
I guess we found out who's lurking here, Jeff. We got some Germans, huh?
You got Germans, you got Polish.
Are the Polish being held here against their will?
Actually, I mean, the Polish, because, you know, the Polish were captured by Germans and forced to fight in the German army in World War II.
Yeah.
I felt everything get charged all around us, though. Like, I'm like almost shaking.
Yeah, when the German thing started coming through, mm-hmm. When you see, so you heard the Sieg Heil. Love to hear that on the recorder later.
Yeah, that one kind of like. One other entity there, and that has nothing to do with anything from any of the other entities. One separate entity.
Could it be an artist?
It could be.
Because that's the story that Justin heard. Remember. What was the story?
There was an artist who died, I think, in the 80s. And it's said that he likes to look over the balcony on the second floor. I guess he was one of the first artists who built this place. Or who reconditioned it from the torpedo factory into what it is now.
Was he somewhere around 30, 40-ish years old?
I'm not entirely sure, but I believe he was youngish, yes.
Okay, him then. He's about 5'10", 170, 180 pounds.
He's probably curious what we were doing and, you know, something different going on here.
There's reports of this person looking over the railing on a second level. We have some cameras running down there, so, and a thermal imaging camera as well, so we'll see how that pans out.
Okay. Well, we got your validation about German.
You know,
being there, but I turn the box up a little bit again so we can both hear you.
Okay,
what I'm asking here.
Okay, let me okay, it's coming up. That was a deep yes.
Rick.
Stop. We'll switch the radio unit to the other device we have to communicate if you like. You don't want to use this. Just make it stop. You can do it.
Any of you workers here? anybody hear that voice? Somebody say anything?
I did not say anything. Justin's next to me.
I think I heard a voice, like a male voice. Can you repeat yourself, please? Hey guys, did you hear that? Really loud over here, right here. Someone here? Hello? I just got such a chill that just went right through me. I did. I was standing there and something just like. All right. Well, I did ask you to make your presence known, so thank you.
So this special room, there's a tube. Is that what you're trying to say? Maybe there's a document inside a tube that's protected. Correct. Yes. Dennis Sellers. Dennis Sellers.
Dig. D-I-G.
Oh, like the archaeology.
Is that a clue? You want us to work our way over there? Are you inside this store? This room?
That iron.
In bark. SIP. S-I-P. Where is this special room with the tube?
Well, I wonder if you said that when... Were you by the glasses, the glass bottles, when you said sip?
That's a good point.
Yeah.
Were these the bottles you drank out of?
Notice.
We noticed.
Well, not that.
No? Alright, I'm spacey. I guess. Something in there, I'm gonna go crazy.
Yep. We did map the column that's in there, but this is a support column.
Okay.
show us if you're in there? Can you wave your hand to us? Are you down there? You want us to leave? You don't want us to be here?
Shining.
Are you trying to say the things we have, you see us and we're shining? These lights, we are not the light, we are just here seeking answers.
Comfort.
Comfort.
Perhaps you're ready to move forward, to move on.
And
explain.
You may need to leave now, not because I say so, but because you should, because maybe now you realize that and you want to go forward. So,
anti, A-N-T-O, against?
Okay.
Are you afraid to go? Is there a reason why you want to stay?
Have you done something wrong? Is that why you're afraid to go? What'll happen to yourself? If you're in that room, we might be able to see you. Can you come to the center of that room, please? You don't have to come out if you're scared.
Is this a special room?
Is that a yes? I didn't hear you.
Something came through here.
Spirits here. Can you bang on the pipe like this? Can you give us a response? Is there any messages you want to give to us to pass along to next of kin? German spirits, I can pass word to Germany if you like. I'm not your enemy. There's no war. We're actually really good friends with Germany now, I think.
Hitler.
again, what's the name of that river I'm looking at?
Please.